power is often very quiet. Power is often very quiet. Very quiet. At the end of the day, this is what we are trying to do. Understand. Understand. And it is the brightest, most extremely searching minds that develop and think and posit new and stimulating models for us to superimpose. And we feel our own experiences, and we feel the oddity of being alive, and we have no choice in the matter. Thinkers risk all to grasp the deepest and most hidden revelations. Yet, if they even suspect they have glimpsed a usable piece of essential pattern, they are left crippled in the expressing of it. Like most forms of behavior, it is inherited, and it must, by definition, contain within it, coded and drenched in eons of subjectivity, a mass of confusion. Stockholm, we could not speak, although the sudden glow of passion mantling to the crimson cheek of either told our tale of love, although we could not speak. What need of language, barren and false and bleak, while our white arms could link each other so? And fond red lips, their partners, mutely seek. What time for language, when our kisses flow eloquent, warm as words are cold and weak. Or now, ah, sweetheart, even were it so, thank you. like hot breath. Your juices flowing over my flesh.